Beautiful place out here, an amazing energy. A lot of people are really getting into this. Really happy to see everyone get real involved in their fitness. Not only taking care of their wealth, but also taking care of their health.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. Put the pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. Better let me go the day you need me.
Some of you guys are single parents in this room. That's a niche market of other single parents that are struggling just like you. Some of you guys are musicians inside of this room. That's a niche market of other musicians. Some of you guys are athletes inside of this room. Some of you guys are in college. Some of you guys are running traditional businesses. Your story is what's gonna really, really, really attract people. So how do you tell your story? Well, I'm gonna teach you guys how to tell your story effectively. Right? Because the person who tells their story the most wins. Yeah, I guarantee that I've told my story over the past 7 years more than anybody combined in this room. I told my story to people who didn't care. I told my story to people who were deaf. It didn't matter to me. I was talking to as many people as I possibly could.
On behalf of me and Abel, bro, we just want to thank you for literally everything you do, not only for the business side, but like the friendship you built with us, my organization, everybody's organization. Without you, bro, literally, I would not be here. Nobody would be here. And dude, I just want to tell you from the bottom of my heart, I love you, bro. We appreciate you. And I just know, bro, you're just going to go higher and higher and higher, and you're taking us with you, bro.
We all going higher! Oh! Something that we can spend time with the family, whether it's breaking bread at your favorite restaurant, whether it's coming out and floating down a river in the middle of the desert, whether it's just sitting down and having conversation and taking shots with your boys. We're always looking for something to have a good time and celebrate.
Culture artist. this shit.
At the end of the day, guys, you know, it's not always about business. It's not always about trading. Sometimes it's about going out there, being around your family, you know, and it's about building the culture. So right now, it's Saturday. We're with our team. We're enjoying ourselves, and we're just showing y'all that we're a family. So if you're looking for a family, if you're looking for the right place, you already know who to join, man.
We had money before I started this, and I wanted to do something that was, you know, fulfilled. And here's the thing, guys. You can actually mix having fun and working hard and make a lot of money all at once. And this week has been absolutely incredible. Like, we're making family and friends for life, and we're making money together, and we're growing together.
And the biggest thing is, the less you focus on where you're at, and the more you're focused on how much you're bringing people up, that's really the key to success, especially in this business, right? Everybody has different habits, different goals, different energy, and it's for you to understand where they're at and bring them up, right? That's what leadership is. That's what this whole thing is. Over here, you see this connection? See everybody over there, right? Everybody over here. People creating a bond.
Not been to an event, have not been to a convention, right? And they don't have that momentum where they can go and take back to their people. So this right here is a blessing in disguise, because we have one of the chairman's 750s coming to our city and taking advantage and literally teaching our P1Ks, P2Ks, P5Ks, and literally how to get to the next level.
Stop thinking that you're gonna get there by yourself. You gotta pour into the people that you have, because the people you have right now is gonna get you chairman. You're not gonna do that on your own. Everything that you learn, you gotta cut the learning curve for your team. And that's how I was able to smash P2K in damn near 2 weeks from P6.
Community of people that love, that empower, that have purpose, that have fulfillment. You feel what I'm saying? This community of people, they love, okay? This is more than just trading and making money.
You know, something like this, being around people that are making way more money than you, you know, really humbles you, right? And that's something that a lot of people need to do. They need to humble themselves, right? Because a lot of people think that they have all the keys to success, and clearly you don't. If you're living the life that you're living right now, and you're not satisfied with it, guys. Right? So who am I to try to seem like I know it all when there's people next to me that are making twice as much and triple as much as I'm making, right? So humble yourselves.
Stay hungry, man. It's amazing seeing new Platinum 1000s being popped, new P600s, new P2s, new P5s in the organization. And it really motivates me to go in and start back at zero, right? And at the end of the day, you can get comfortable and you can get complacent. But if you wake up every day and you start at zero, you're always gonna be hungry, you're always gonna grind.
A lot of these people have never experienced something like this, so putting everybody together, not just the lifestyle, not just the food, not just this, this was $20 to get on a tube and go, so just the experiences to hang out as a family, right? We're family around here, right? Faz, the boys, New York people, everybody in there, we're a family, guys. So
been done. Oh, another one. All right.
It's all good. Got a couple days.
Oh, it's in the
trash. This is crazy.
Everyone was just telling me right now, I think it was 2016, we flew out to try to bring a leader into the business. Las Vegas, you was with us too, right? Yeah. It was all three of us, actually.
I got flown out.
And it's when they had first locked arms with us again. And Chris Terry took us to something like this. I mean, it was the first time me and Emery had ever done that. I don't know if it was your first time as well.
Second with Chris.
And it's crazy because Chris did that for us, and now being able to pay it back 10 times fold for each and every single one of you guys, like, I want y'all to know, like, this really is our honor, right? Like, this really is our privilege to be able to do this for each and every single one of you guys, because it really says how much, how far we've come. But not only that, guys, we're setting the standard, because this is the stuff that you got to do for your organization. You know, that this is the stuff that you got to do for your team. And I want you guys to know that, you know, you guys literally earned being at the stable. Each and every single one of you guys earned being at the stable. And we're grateful for you guys. So this is just a token of our appreciation.
Yeah. Let's go!